and use their customers' money to buy the system, to buy the politicians, to buy the press.
It is quite accurate that I contributed to the campaigns of Attorney General Conway and Congresswoman Giffords and Congressman Grijalva on the same day I interviewed Mr. Grijalva.
We are not a political operation.
If I had come on the air the next day and said, hey, I contributed to Grijalva and Giffords and Conway last night, knowing the way you responded to stories like the free health care clinic.
Towards this end, I will donate $50,000.
And the Cranick family in Tennessee, there would have been a lot of donations to them. The silver, Jesse Kelly, the Tea Party and Republican candidate for the Arizona 8th Congressional District.
I want a health care free clinic every week in the principal cities of the states of the six senators key to defeating a filibuster against health care reform in the Senate.
We are not a political operation.
I want senators. Lincoln. I want Senator Reid to see it in Las Vegas. I'll donate.
We are not a political operation.
Direct Action, I proposed here last night, emphasized the need for health care reform to the six Democratic senators key to forestalling a Republican filibuster.
We are not a political operation.
Where that stands tonight with the director of the National Association of Free Clinics and how I'm going to prime the pump. Towards this end, I will donate $50,000. $10,000 for each of those states I just mentioned, where the National Association for Free Clinics is able to stage one of its
fairs.
And use
their customers' money to buy the system, to buy the politicians, to buy the press.
Towards this end, I will donate $50,000. $10,000 for each of those states I just mentioned, where the National Association for Free Clinics is able to stage one of its fairs.
We are not a political
operation. I contributed to the campaigns of Attorney General Conway and Congresswoman Giffords and Congressman Grijalva on the same day I interviewed Mr.
Grijalva.
The silver, Jesse Kelly, the Tea Party and Republican candidate for the Arizona 8th Congressional District.
Yes, Keith's a liberal, and so am I, and there are other people on this network whose political views are shared openly with you, our beloved viewers, but we are not a political
operation. We succeed in holding these fairs. However, we may still fail in the political goal.
We are not a political operation.
However, the day after the donations, I included the opponent in the race against Congresswoman Giffords in the old Worst Persons segment. I never made the connection that he, Jesse Kelly, was running against her. The silver, Jesse Kelly, the Tea Party and Republican candidate for the Arizona 8th Congressional District. I should have either made it clear I had contributed to her campaign, or better still, just dropped him from the segment. So I apologize to you and to Mr. Kelly.
We are not a political operation.
We are a news operation.
The answer? Fart. The silver, Jesse Kelly, the Tea Party and Republican candidate for the Arizona 8th Congressional District.
And you'd be amazed how many of them you can buy.
The White House is on the phone for you? Seriously?